gentlemen, it is a pleasure to be here in Paris.